Marika Siegel.
This is the first mural project I have ever done for the city of Dana Point, as well as for Katamata Seafood, a lovely poke bowl restaurant that I love to go to just up the street from where I live. This is a time-lapsed footage of 23 days and 62 hours of work. It took me 2.5 years to get my first mural project off the ground, with all consenting parties in agreement, as well as the benevolent financial support of my family, friends, and Kickstarter supporters.